you close your eyes.
Hey guys, welcome back. So today I have Raylene here. She's the one who owns Dusty, and we're going to be trying to teach Dusty the bout. Dusty's done it twice before, the once just out in the field, and the first time we did it, we coaxed him with treats. So today we're going to be trying doing it using this so that we don't have to coax him with treats, and he can do it on command.
One thing you want to make sure is that with the leg he's not using to kneel on, you want to make sure that one is ahead of the one he's going to kneel on. That way it makes it easier for him and it is a lot easier to do the transition. He made an effort to bow here and he was getting close, so we rewarded him, and you want to reward every small step it takes. That way the horse finds it fun and will enjoy doing it. Because my whip was so long, I decided to not use it on Dusty for now, just because he's so short. I decided to use my fingers to tap his leg as I ask him to bow. In this clip, he was spinning around, but I held that pressure until he did what I asked. I pressed lightly on his chest in order for him to back up while holding his hoof up in the air. This way he bows and does exactly what I want him to. I like giving him the treat when he's in the bow, that way he knows he's doing good while he's in the bow, and I want to try to teach him to not get up from out of the bow until I ask him to. As time went along, you see he went into the bow much easier and was able to understand what I was asking him. I had Raylene do the tapping on Dusty's leg so I could have my hands free to ask him to back up and so I could pick up his leg easier. In this video, I kind of held him down until I stood up so that he doesn't get out of the bow until I stand up. Notice here he stood up before I wanted him to, but I still asked him to go up because that way he thinks that it was me deciding it, not him. Here, when I picked up his leg after tapping on it with the whip, I just had to pull the leg backwards, and he eventually understood that I wanted him to bow. He eventually understands that when I tap his leg, I want him to give me his leg, so he gave it to me, and then I can press him back to bow. He got up before I wanted him to, so I made him do the trick again before I allowed him to have the treat. He realizes that when he bows, he gets a treat. Make sure you give the horse lots of praise when he does do well. That way he enjoys it and understands that that is what you want him to do.
Guys, Dusty did really good, and as I thought, he bowed pretty much every time. Next step is to get him to stay in the bow and me not having to lift up his leg. We will do that in another video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment down below other ideas and other tricks we should do with our horses. Thanks for watching. Bye.